This is map drawing 27A, Alaska. You'll need to begin taking your pencil and drawing a guideline square. Now I'm going to draw mine. I want to draw it closer to this edge because we're going to be drawing out some features over here. So maybe you want to keep it coming like this. There. Now we're actually ready to begin with pen. Alaska just needs a square. You want to start up in this corner. And of course, before you begin to draw, you want to make sure you look at the cartoon picture on the page in the book that says Map Drawing 27A. You want to see the man's face with the beard and the silly nose, and I suggest that maybe he was one of the people that came in the gold rush. Now you want to draw the top of his hair going up like this, down to the corner of the box, and then out and back in. Go in and then back out again, and then his nose is kind of a little point thing on it. It's a very strangely shaped nose. And then come out and make a little point where the mouth is. And then he's going to have a huge beard. And his beard has like two lobes. You kind of go in and then come out again like this. And then it actually has a, maybe it's a dreadnought or something on the bottom of his beard, a very long part to the beard that comes out like this. And of course, this is where we have islands. You can make up a story about what's coming off his beard. And then go back up to the bottom of the square, and there's a little peninsula thing there, and then go down. And there's an island that sits right here. I'm going to add Kodiak Island. Now let's go back up to the top here, draw down the side of the box. Now this is a political line I'm drawing right now. This isn't really the coastline. The coastline goes off like this. But this is the dividing line between Alaska and Canada. Comes down here like this. That's most of Alaska, but there's a little funny piece that runs down along the edge of Canada that actually the United States owns, this little piece that goes down like this. And so let's draw that. Draw it down a diagonal. A long skinny piece like this. And then when you're going back up, make it really lacy when you go back up the other side. Like that. And in fact, you can add little islands in here too. There's thousands of little islands in here. And the capital city of Alaska is actually down here. Juneau. J-U-N-E-A-U. And all these little islands down here are called the Alexander Archipelago. Alexander, and that's named after a Russian czar. Archipelago. So the Russians named that. Okay, let's get rid of our guidelines here. Okay, let's add some mountains. Lots of mountains down in the bottom here. Of course, Alaska has a famous mountain, Mount McKinley, the tallest mountains in North America. Mount McKinley. fact, we can take one of these. Let's just call this one Mount McKinley right here. Mount Mick, M-C, and then a capital K-I-N-L-E-Y, Mount McKinley. We'll call that one Mount McKinley. Mountains going down here. Mountains going off the nose. Mountains going up here. Very mountainous. Can even make them coming down here on the peninsula a little bit. All right, let's label this island Kodiak. K-O-D-I-A-K, just like Kodiak bears. It's Kodiak Island. And these islands are called the Aleutian Islands. A-L-E-U-T-I-A-N. Looks like Aleutian. Aleutian Islands. And let's put a city right on the nose, right here, right where the nostril would be. You can imagine the dots, whatever you want to imagine, is Nome, N-O-M-E, Nome, Alaska. And let's put the Arctic Circle through. The Arctic Circle cuts right through where his eye would be. If this were a real person, his eye would be something just like about here. Right above the nose. So we're going to put it, it misses the nose, but it goes a little bit right above there. The Arctic Circle. And that's all I'm going to do for this drawing. In the next one, we're going to draw Alaska again, but we're going to draw the facing part of Asia. There's a little face that's looking at the Alaskan man, and so we'll draw it, and we'll see how Asia fits in with Alaska.